I'm going to show you how I make chicken wings in the oven. Preheat the oven at 400 degrees. You can use tin foil, but today I'm going to use parchment paper. This is actually the first time I'm going to use parchment paper. This is going to help clean up so that not everything is stuck to the bottom of the pan. Here we have them. I just separated them out, didn't put anything on them, and into the oven they go. I will put them in the oven for half an hour at 400, and then I'll be back. Okay, the first half hour here, chicken wings, still not cooked, not crispy, they still smell raw. And I'm putting them back in. So it's now 45 minutes. The wings are looking good. There's not tons and tons of fat. It's not drowning in fat. And I think a lot of that has to do with the parchment paper soaking a lot of it up. But what I'm actually going to do is I'm taking this out. I'm going to put it all into a bowl. I'm going to reline the pan, get all the grease out of it, and put them back in. And because of the parchment paper, actually this is the first time I used parchment paper, and if I had used tinfoil, they would have stuck to the tinfoil. So this is my new plug for parchment paper. I'm going to use it more often. See, this wing is sticking to the pan where the parchment paper isn't. Everything else slides off really easily. I'm going to spread these out, and so that they're not just one on top of each other again. This time, when they're going back in the oven, it's to crisp them up, so they're not soaking in the fat. Now I want them to get crispier. I guess you could do this in a 425 oven. It'd probably go faster. But I didn't know how this parchment paper would do. So I didn't want to be like burning paper in a 425 oven. So that's set. I'm putting it back in the oven for another 15 minutes. Okay, and here we are. Wings. Nice and crispy. I'm gonna take them out of here, put them into a bowl with some paper towel on the bottom. And that's how it's done. Yeah, see how they slide on the parchment paper? Never had that happen with the crispy wings before, so parchment paper, two thumbs up. I'm just going to scoop them into this bowl. Soak up all the grease. See how nice and crispy and brown they are? I don't like them soggy. I don't like the skin soggy, neither do my kids, so I'll be back. Now I got them in just another bowl here. They're still very hot. And this is the way the restaurants do them. Cook your wings first. Then you get your sauce, put your sauce on, and toss. This is about a cup. toss them up. They get all coated. Would have been easier if I put this in a bigger bowl. And there you have it. These are melt-in-your-mouth chicken wings. They just fall off the bone, and whatever sauce you choose that you love the best is the best sauce to put on your wings.